Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. 2021's first ever YouTube video. So before I start with the video, let me wish you all a very happy new year. In today's video, I'm going to show you Pond Pretty's new collection called as Coral Sand Collection. These are gel polishes. I'm going to do a quick swatch and review for you guys. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. Now let's begin with the video. Emily from Bon Petit store sent me these polishes for swatch and review. So this is from their Pro series and this collection is called as Coral Sand Gel Collection. So these are 15ml bottles. They have 12 different colors for you to choose from. And whatever I have picked, I picked the lighter pastel colors for my swatches and review. And also, as you can see, there is a color representation at the top of the bottle and you can see what color is inside. So I'm just quickly going to open this package and I'm going to show you how it looks inside the package. So while I open the bottle, let me also share the price for these polishes. So these are retailed at $5.59 plus shipping. In case if you are planning to buy them, I have a discount code BSL10 for flat 10% off across the site. So you can use the code. I'll put the details in the description box as well along with the product ID and product link. So that's how the bottle looks, a classic black finish with golden branding. So I love the fact that Bon Petit is always experimenting the packaging. They are coming up with really cool designs and stuff. That is one thing I really liked about Bon Petit. And another thing, you can obviously see the color of the polish on top of the bottle cap. So there is this small representation as I mentioned earlier. Now it's time for the swatches. I'll be using these plastic swatch sticks for the swatches. So first up is shade number 89, a beautiful pastel blue shade, and as you can see there are these small black particles. This makes this polish look so stunning. So I'm just going to quickly swatch it. When you apply gel polishes, always ensure that your first coat is really thin and just cover all your nail areas, and then you can cure it. You may need 2 or 3 coats to get that really opaque finish. I used 2 coats for the swatches and 2 coats was enough for the swatch sticks, but I think if you're applying it on the nails then you may need 3 coats. So once you have full opacity, you can cure it for like 60 seconds under the UV lamp and then you can go for a top coat and you can finish your application. So that's how the polish looks on the nail stick after 2 layers of application. So I really love the way it turned out. I'm going to post more swatches on my Instagram handle. So if you are not following me there, please do follow. All the links are in the description box so that you can see more swatches of these polishes. Now let's move on to the second shade. So this is shade number 87, a beautiful pastel yellow shade. I'm going to quickly swatch these onto my swatch sticks. The application of these polishes are really smooth. The polish really self levels on its own and the brush is also really comfortable. It dries in like 60 seconds under the UV lamp. And once I swatch all the colors, please do let me know which color you guys like the most. My favorite was the blue color from the collection. And also, like I mentioned, I do have a discount code BSL10 for flat 10% off across the Bon Petit site. So in case if you're planning to buy anything from the site, you can use the code. And I'll let you guys enjoy the rest of the swatches and I'll see you at the end of the video. This is the last shade from the collection. So this is shade number 121. This is again another light blue color. So you may wonder what is the difference between this shade and the other shade that I have showed you guys in the beginning of this video. Both looks similar if you just look at it individually, but if you place it next to each other, you will see the color difference or the shade difference. So on the left hand side that is 89 and on the right hand side that is 121. So you can clearly see the difference. It's from the same color family, but the shades are slightly different. So let's continue with the swatching. Finally, a top coat from the same series. So I'm going to apply a top coat, a thin layer top coat, and then I'm going to cure it under the UV lamp for 30 seconds, and that's all you have to do to get a perfect manicure. So all these colors are so beautiful. They have 12 different colors, so you can choose any colors that you wanted to, but let me know which color is your favorite from these four. So that's it for today. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.